How did you eat your lamb? Right? This is a spiritual battle, because remember the lesson that we had before Passover, when we was talking about from the new year, how they turn up and they get all of their things in with the Halloween, Christmas, all of their year, where they're turning up on their end, and we know it's going to be a spiritual battle, because we know that our holy days line up with what they're doing, God. And it's